All right, Brandon, look at this new tactic. I am the prop.
Wait, are you a table spy?
I'm a table, so this is the plan. I go in there, you jump on my back, you get a vantage point. Ready? Here we go. Let's look for them.
Okay, I like it. I like it. Hey.
Wait, look.
He's a table.
Show yourselves.
Look, where are they at?
Wait a second. This looks suspicious.
Wait, what looks suspicious to you? Tell me.
It was a watermelon, okay, OB?
What? Okay. Okay.
You done blowed apart the watermelon.
I think they're in here.
There's no way you could know that.
Nobody gets talked upstairs.
Here we go. Apparently, Siren Head sounds like Darth Vader. Whoa.
I blew up.
Ow. That Spy, your table's on fire.
No. Watch them, Brandon. They're in there.
Brandon, let's do the math here. What is the most obvious thing in the world?
Get it. Get it. It's going.
Wait. Okay. I can't get to the door.
He's not moving.
Brandon, behind you.
What?
You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me.
Wait, it's not the couch?
It was the couch. It flew away.
I shot it, but I was losing health.
There was another one.
You have a shotgun. You were spraying bullets. You probably shoot the wrong sofa. There was two sofas, buddy.
That does make sense. It sounds like, you know what? It's not my fault anymore. It's Siren Head's fault. He's not the smartest guy in the world. Where are you, OB? It's supposed to be a free win. Oh, are you the cinder block?
Oh, my goodness.
This is painful.
What?
The intro is the free win.
Yeah, this is the easy part.
Nothing's moving right now.
I was a freaking soldier.
I win. I'm the greatest ever.
You got him.
Oh my goodness.
Oh wait, did I get Komodo?
Yeah, you blew me up.
Yeah.
Wow.
I mean, it's easy to blow somebody up in a room.
Well, that's the point. It was the intro.
You know what? I am gonna kill every one of those freaking props today. You mark my word.
You know what? I think you should apologize to me because that was actually the greatest round ever.
That was the best round. Yeah.
That was the worst round I've ever seen.
I am actually very disappointed in you right now.
That's kind of true. Oh.
Uh-huh. Okay, look at it.
Stepped on me.
You a can of soda, buddy?
I got a spot tastier than Texas and Tuesday. I always use that, Texas and Tuesday.
Texas is tasty?
Oh, yeah, the whole state is tasty. Oh. You're welcome, Komodo. I meant that as a compliment.
Are they in this room?
I don't think they would be. That'd be just kind of crazy, wouldn't it, fella?
Those are explosive.
Yeah, I totally he's in here.
I'm rolling. Oh,
I don't think they're in here.
A what?
They're not in there.
I think they're in here.
Oh, you're really trying there, OB. You're really trying.
Wait a minute.
Where'd he go? What was that?
Where's he at?
I saw that spy.
He's got back
This is great.
Wait, you saw that?
No, I didn't. I didn't see you, Siren Head.
He's back out.
Oh.
No!
Wait, Brandon!
I was hiding in a great spot, but I thought it was cheap, so I left.
OB, I'm going for it.
Brandon! Dang it! Come on, Al!
Hey, OB. Behind you.
monster!
Close the door.
Spy, you just set their house on fire.
That was not me.
Technically me, I'm sorry.
Oh. Komodo, you set your own house on fire.
Do it! No, no, it's not time, buddy. It's not time.
Oh, he got me and him. It's a draw.
I'll take a draw.
Come on, let's hold hands and buckle down, buddy.
So, Spy, you're going to be a prop trying to confuse the props.
Yep.
Oh,
into believing that you're a prop. I get it.
Whoa. They found something very, very unfair, didn't they?
No.
You're just gonna have to look around.
Komodo and OB cheating in a game of prop hunt. Real surprising.
Guys, you left the room we were just in. You guys are horrible.
They're in here.
Yeah, I'm not leaving because I'm out of gooba guy.
I see them.
Oh, no!
Where are they?
They were behind the couch in the room we said they weren't in.
I'm trying to close the door, but it's stuck.
Wait, one's still in here.
Spy, your table looks hilarious.
I barricaded the room so he can't escape. Right there.
Oh, fantastic, then?
Right there.
Oh, there you are. Hey, bud!
They're distracting us. He's still behind the couch, I think.
Okay, I'm gonna give you a kick.
He's right there!
There he is!
Wait, did he get through?
I can't get through. We barricaded.
Oh, I was about to shoot my rocket thing. He's in here somewhere.
They're definitely here somewhere.
Wait.
Komodo, be careful. Be quiet. Quiet.
Shh. I'm guarding the door like an ice cream sundae in the middle of the morning.
What's going on?
There's so much going on.
Talk to me, bud.
I'm getting
it's the soda.
It's a soda.
They left the door open, you ding dongs.
This one. No.
I don't know. I'm so confused.
Hey, Obi, I see you. What's up, buddy?
I'm so confused. Brent, you stay here.
They're definitely here. They're definitely here. But I can't risk it. I have one shot left of health.
Yeah.
You guys are geniuses, by the way. Can I say that? You guys are geniuses.
Thank you for saying that. I've actually been working on my genius skills.
I've got a spawn and a half.
Oh, now. Oh, that's the final straw. That's the final straw.
I got a spawn and a half.
Oh, no. We got 2 minutes.
You guys are crazy.
Stop calling us crazy, Obi. You're crazy.
I think they're under the stove.
Let me look. Obi, are you under there?
Under where?
Oh, look. He's a fridge. He's a fridge.
He's a
fridge? Ah, he was under the stove. Okay, Brandon, 7, 6, 5. You're about to win.
Yeah!
I had to risk it.
Brandon.
What?
We win!
Aw, he was behind the door?
I'm a bad boy. What? Oh, my aunt used to always say, Obi, you're such a dude. Why don't you get better? Well, today I just want to prove how good I am.
Ba-da-ba-da.
Leave a like to this video for how good I am, please. Okay?
Brandon, you better run. I see OB. He's looking around.
I see UP.
Looking by the couch. The orange chair. The melon on the ground, which is Brandon.
Don't you touch my melon.
We got all the time in the world, bud. All the time in the world.
How dare
you? You don't have all
you,
the time in the world. Technically, you have 3 minutes and 40 seconds. Yeah.
All the time in the world. Can I even look around?
You see me, Spy?
Oh, I see Siren Head.
I do. You're on the stove.
What am I doing now?
You're moving around looking for us. Ow!
Wait, somebody just die?
Did I kill Spy or not?
You killed me.
I did.
Okay.
Oh, I like this spot.
I don't know if he's up here or not. I kind of nuked this room already.
Put your crowbar away.
Yep, he's not in here. I think I'm hearing doors shut and close. Wait a minute.
I see him. Now I see him. I see him.
Oh, I see what that is. Viewers watching, look at this. I'm going to try to get this next round and blow them up.
Wait, what's going on?
You're going up the stairs, OB. I see you. I'm playing like you did last round. Not so fun, is it? Huh? You guys are so bad.
Do you see me
Get
right
good.
Now?
Get good.
Do you see me right now?
I do see you.
What am I doing?
It's not a free win
this
time.
You're looking for me.
It's not a free win this time.
Okay, let's get back. Go, brisket. Come on,
Komodo couldn't take the pressure.
Risking it.
And you set the house on fire while you did it.
I don't think he's
OB, you got all the time in the world, buddy. All the time in the world.
I just shot a grenade over there, OB. I don't think he's there.
I don't know, but sometimes it can, like, clip and stuff.
Guys, he was there.
Free win, baby! All right, OB, you ready to show him how it's done?
Wait.
Wait, what?
hold on. I don't know what happened. I will turn my back and look at the corner.
Wait, what happened? I'm confused.
It unblinded me early.
What? Wait, that's not fair.
I'm looking in the corner. I'm looking in the corner.
Okay, go ahead and go buy suitcases. You get 5 seconds. They're in here, Spy.
4, 3, 2, oh my goodness, 2, 5, 6. How do I get this?
I guess I'm good.
OB, I don't feel good about this round. I'm going to be honest with you, buddy.
Yeah, I'm not feeling very confident today. I'm feeling a little saucy, a little spicy, but I'm not feeling confident.
Komodo, there's a missile launcher, but I can't grab it. What do I do?
Grab it.
Missile launcher? I hardly know her. Got that one.
Yeah,
man.
You got it. You got it, buddy. 100%. That's 1,000 likes for this video. Easy.
Is that a compliment?
Oh, Siren Head.
Shut that door.
At the barest of minimums, buddy.
Wait, they're both Siren Head?
No, I got something better. Boom.
Oh, that could be a problem.
Yep.
Yeah. Block off the doors.
Are they in here?
Yeah, I think they are.
You sure?
How about you don't worry about where I am and worry about where you're at?
Komodo's at a good point in his life.
Brandon and OB on a team, man. That is a whimsical, mystical moment.
We're like melons and ice cream all together.
Dude, we're like the seeds of watermelon that nobody wants, so you take out the seeds, then you have this fresh...
They are literally the watermelon.
Yeah, what are seeds that...
It was Brad.
I thought I was being obvious.
You were being obvious.
But I thought maybe you would think I was being too obvious.
I honestly didn't know he was a watermelon when I said that. Yeah. I'm sorry, buddy.
Wait, he didn't know he was a watermelon, so he's not in here.
He went this way.
Yeah.
Brady, you like what I'm doing right here, bud?
It's my favorite.
If you had to rate it 1 out of 10, what would you give it?
Well, I can't see what you are, but I see where you are.
Okay.
But I would give it a 14 out of 10, maybe. Maybe 15.
I'm gonna give you a hit when I hit Brandon. But don't talk about a spot. Okay, here we go.
I won't tell him.
Pop machine. He's behind the pop machine.
I know it's you're a couch. You're a
what?
Couch,
what?
Aren't you?
Yeah, you got it, buddy. I know that I am killing it. Okay, I'm a $1 million bill out of a bunch of pennies is what I am.
Oh, no.
Oh, now I see him. Now I see him.
I saw somebody leave, and now I see two people
left. Now they're both in the room.
In the room. He sees us.
One of them left.
I'm shooting this stupid grenade launcher off.
Don't do it. You're going to regret it. And then I'm going to say, I'll kind of pull like the neck. Oh!
He was back there.
He was. Got him.
I was behind the sofa.
Wait. Can we do one hunter, three props?
Oh.
I'll be the hunter. I volunteer.
Brandon, this is an easy win. Why do you let us do this?
So let me get this straight. This is the most free win I've ever had in my life.
Wait,
this is going to be so easy.
Wait, what?
Oh, I'm going back here. I'm going back here.
Guys, he's coming.
You guys are definitely here. At least someone's up here. I know it because there were two doors open.
Okay, so he's upstairs.
Oh, so we know he's upstairs now, huh?
Wait,
I see what you're doing. That's a good idea.
Yeah, crouch to move props.
I talked a really big game. I have to at least do something productive.
All you have to do is fight one of us.
Brandon, get good.
Oh,
jeez, buddy.
He's still up.
You guys, someone's definitely up here because that door is never opened.
It's opened.
It's a diversion.
There's gonna spawn up there.
Yeah, ding dong.
Usually props aren't supposed to be doing this.
I mean, I'm surprised he hasn't actually tried to look somewhere else. What if he put explosives in front of the door?
I can't really move those. We gave him a big hint, but yep.
What are you guys giggling about?
Brandon, can you please?
Brandon, get away from the stove.
We're in the room of explosives.
Stop yelling at me. I'm sensitive. Oh my goodness.
Okay, fellas, I think we win.
I saw someone. Get out of my way, you stupid chair.
I can barely see what I'm doing, but I can see a little bit now.
I'm stuck.
I need the camera angle. Like, this is like my view, guys.
Oh.
Brandon, why don't you check upstairs again, bud?
My mind hurts.
My mind hurts.
It really does.
Oh, Komodo, that was a close call. He walked right over you.
Thank you for saying that.
Hey, welcome to the room, buddy.
Are you in the room?
What's that, man?
Obi's definitely in here.
Oh, watch a camp, buddy. What's stalling? Your buddy's so fast.
Darn it, I have one shot left. Hey, I see him. Hey, don't you close that door on my head.
Whoa, I found a good hiding spot.
Must have been really close to shooting you, Spy.
Whoa, Brandon, that's a nice wall you're looking at. Don't close that door.
Brandon, I'm the coach.
I can't see. Oh, there he is. Wait. He's looking. He shot the sofa. Are you serious?
Wait, but it's moving. Oh, no. He was the soda under the couch.
I am the couch.
No, I am the couch. Get back here. No, stop closing the door on me.
Spooky, spooky, go.
Very frustrated right now.
Are you a frustrated gamer?
Brandon.
I am the frustrated gamer. What?
Yeah.
I will give you a hit.
Just threw a can at your head.
I know. I have five health, though, so if I hit
you. He throws up at the door.
Brandon, I killed him.
I threw a bottle at his head.